When your public defender walks in, looks at your file and says that you were just in the wrong space at the wrong time, hold your tongue. Don't ask when and where is it the right place and time to walk down blocks shaped like firing ranges. To be considered villain before hero, to be troublemaker before citizen, to be contraband walking too freely. Don't open your mouth and ask what Mike Brown's lawyer would have said, or Amadou Diallo's, or Emmett Till's, or Sean Bell's, or Trayvon Martin's. Don't even flinch when she says that you are lucky. You tell her that you are thankful. You tell her that you are blessed because God has afforded you due process for a petty crime when others have died for so much less, because your breath still flows, your clothes aren't stained with eulogies, your name isn't a national headline. You tell her that you are the result of a praying mother, a ministering father, and a God who will never leave the righteous forsaken or his children begging bread. You tell her that your God is the reason why you are not of the habit of spilling your own blood, that your God is the reason why you are not a chalk outline, that your God is not subject to the chains that held you, and that he is known for shaking foundations to set captives free.